Well, there are signs today that the next big business in the Independence area is getting close to opening up.
It's the Bass Pro Complex in Eastern Independence. KMBC 9's Michael Mahoney has details. Michael?
Laura, Bass Pro and the adjoining restaurant are looking for about 375 people to work in their store. So, this was the first day of a three-day job fair.
Like that because, but everybody's been great about it. We had people coming out before 6 a.m. this morning, and the job fair technically didn't start till 8. The people that are very passionate about the outdoors have an outgoing personality that are very personable.
Canoeing annually, hiking.
You camp much?
Every once in a while.
Fish
hiking,
much?
Fishing.
Hunting?
Not yet.
And at least for today, some patience.
It is taking about 2 hours right now for an interview.
A lot of waiting. A lot of waiting. Just put in your name and then wait for them to call you.
Alan, Joe,
Lois, Clark.
They made it clear you have to like the outdoors to get a job with this company. And retail experience doesn't hurt.
Yes, our customer is number one with us. We want people feeling like that when they come in the door, that they are like walking into their own home.
If you're a people person, it's not really bad because you're going to just express yourself and the people are going to love you and just want to buy.
And I told them that they probably should go ahead and hire me because I'm an excellent person with people.
Absolutely. I agree with
you. And also told them I was a very humble person about it, you know.
Get out of here.
Now, this job fair resumes on Tuesday. It runs through Wednesday, and it is at the Hilton Garden Inn, which is just to the west of the Independence Mall. Back to you guys.
All right. Thank you, Michael.